Sticky Fingers, Danny Trejo, Omar Epps, 9, 125 Street Station, motherfucker.
And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence
he's really pulling back now.
I don't want to hear that.
All he's got.
Submission holds.
Now,
before the match starts, right?
Be over quick.
Are you serious?
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Well, for me, I keep going after the old.
It wasn't me.
Don't stop until it doesn't work.
That wasn't right.
The damage has been done.
Back the fuck up. 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 On air. Back the fuck up.
He's done.
That should do it, Sticky Fingers.
The finisher. This would all be over right now. That has the arm and driven to the ground.
Yes, submission, bitch!
He's moving like an uncaged animal. Oh,
Sticky Fingers, there. Onyx Rock, straight from Brooklyn. Back the fuck up, that's what I'm talking about. Throw your guns in the air. And buck buck like you just don't care. So throw your guns in the air. And buck buck like you just don't care. So throw your guns in the air. And buck buck like you just don't care. So throw your guns in the air. And buck buck like you just don't care.
Here's your winner, Kirk Jones.
Say something now. Come on, say something now.
You have no choice but to tap out.
Well, he tapped out pretty quickly. But what you said, you have no choice.
Congratulations. I've been in Fatal 4-Way matches and can tell you that they are not easy to win. There are no luck in the park. All four of these competitors fought like champions tonight, but there can only be one winner.
Onyx.